Good morning, Christ Church. Good morning. If you could come on in and find your seats. Welcome. Thank you for those joining online. We're glad you're there. I am excited to worship our King this morning. You guys want to stand with me as we enter into worship this morning. Last week, Jeff Enfield was preaching, and he said, "Let us gaze upon the face of Jesus." And that just resounded with me all week, was just turning our face to him and looking at him, letting everything else fall aside and gazing at the face of Jesus. How beautiful. So let's do that this morning. Lord, you are worthy to be praised. You are the only King of Kings worthy to be praised. We want to give you glory this morning. Lord, we lay everything at your feet. And we want to come and run into your arms. And as we look upon your face, Lord, let your presence just be here this morning. Be with each and every person. Amen. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory. When the music fades, all is stripped away, and I simply come. Longing just to bring something that's of worth that will bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I've made it. When it's all about you, it's all about you, Jesus. How much you deserve. though I'm weak and poor, all I have is yours, every single breath. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. Search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship, and it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry.
Seated
is the Lord Almighty, seated on the throne. He's seated on the throne of glory, high and lifted up. Your presence fills the temple when we worship you.
Rejoice with hands held high, forever receive. So for all of you online, that we had a reading of the revelation of the tree of life and the tree bearing fruit in every season and the leaves of the tree being the provision and for the people of God to see the face of God. How wonderful is the Spirit, church. That's what Emmy opened with as well. So I just want to pray into that word right now. Lord, give us the revelation. Open our eyes, Lord, to see your face. Continue to work in us today. Continue to move here today, Holy Spirit. Lead us, fill us with what you have for us. Lord, let us see your face. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Be reflected on your face this morning. We're going to take communion right now. And how beautiful, how amazing is it, the work that Jesus did for us on the cross. He broke his body. He died for us on that cross. That beautiful face of Jesus was bleeding and broken. But it was the only way for us to have a relationship with his Father. It's the only way that we can now come and stand before him and look upon his beautiful, glorious face because he did rise from the dead. He is no longer in that tomb. He is up in heaven with our Father. So, Lord, we thank you. We thank you for your work on the cross, that we are forgiven all of our sins that we have done and that we will do because of your work on the cross. So we take the cup and we take the bread in remembrance of you, Jesus. Come, take communion.
Shadows can't deny. Your name cannot be overcome. Your name is alive, forever lifted high. Your name cannot be overcome. Sing your name. Your name is a lie that the shadows can't deny. Your name cannot be overcome. Your name is a lie forever lived. overcome. Sing Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus. You silence fear. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble. Your name. nothing can stand again. What a powerful name.